Hello all. In today's video lecture, we'll consider one more exercise which is very much important. This is that particular exercise with all the dimensions. Now here you could see with all dimensions. Now we'll consider again the top view, this particular top view with all the specifications it is given. We'll try to draw the top view first, then we'll think of other features. Okay, here is the shape. When I consider top view, I'll select top plane sketcher. Again, we'll consider one corner rectangle, fix it to the window, and check out the end-to-end dimensions. 40 by 60 is the size. Let us define this as 40, and this length is 60. Fine, this is done. Now after that, you need to get the shape, actual shape. Okay, there is a chamfer section here. That chamfer section will consider here itself, from here to this point. Okay, actually that is not the chamfer section, that the profile shape is like that. Okay, so we are not using that option called chamfer section. Now it is okay. We'll just check it out, the dimensions. Here overall it is 40. Out of 40, 20 by 20 is given. So we'll define this by 20, and next to this, this length we need to consider, which is 30 plus 10 mm, 40 mm. This is supposed to be 40. Now everything is defined with all the specifications, and exit, go to extrude, and extrusion is up to 10 mm. Fine, this is the base which we got. Fine, we need to construct this wall. Now to construct the wall, that wall will take the back face followed by sketcher, rotate the component back, keep it normal to the window so that you draw it properly. Again consider a rectangle starting at this point somewhere roughly, and again take a line starting somewhere here. Fine, just we are trying to get the shape. Later we'll fix dimensions. This is how it look like. Fine, this is how it look like. And let us, the width here is 30 and overall height is also 30. Base 10 is already given. Let us consider here, this is going to be 30, this is also going to be 30 mm. Fine, how about this bottom edge distance? That we need to consider here. It is going to be 50 mm, that you could see in the top view. Fine, this is how the box look like. Fine, the shape look like. Now when once everything is defined, just exit sketch mode, say extrude, and show the direction, reverse your direction, whether it is 10 mm or 20 mm, check it out. It is going to be 10. Say okay. Okay, two features completed. And the third one is a hole. That hole, we need to place it here. Select sketcher, keep it normal. Consider a square box somewhere. Okay, now this square box need to be defined perfectly. This size is 10 by 10 it is made of. I just make it 10. This side is also 10 mm. But this 10 by 10 is not enough. Other than this, we need to fix with respect to vertical and horizontal, where exactly it got placed is more important. Have a look at this particular box. Now with respect to this vertical, it is again 10 mm, horizontal again 10 mm. That we can define by considering this edge. From this edge to this vertical, it is going to be 10. Fine, it got moved now. Similarly, from here to this edge, it is going to be 10 again. Done. Exit sketch mode and slightly rotate your component to have a better visual effect of material removal, and the material is removing throughout. Say okay. Fine, click on okay button. Third feature got added. Finally, there is one more feature here somewhere which is maintaining a width, I mean a rectangular shape of 30 by 10. To draw that particular sketch, you can consider this as your option, or as the top one. Okay, select top surface sketcher, keep it normal to the window. Consider a rectangle this time, again from here to this corner, place it. Okay. Now, as we know, this complete length is maintaining 30 from the beginning. No need to define this, directly you can define the width, which is of 10, 10 by 30, no, 10. Done. Completely exit screen of Sketcher and extrude up to a width of, again, check it out. It is going to be 10. To the right side, you could see that. Okay, fine. By default, it is going to be 10 only. Fix it and make, keep it in isometric view. Fix it. This is how component look like. Fine. If you want, you can add colors to it. You can add material to it. Okay, same component can be imported and analyzed. Okay. This is all for now. This is all about this particular exercise. If you have any queries regarding this exercise or any other, you can comment in the box given below. Thank you for now.